Okay, it's been a while since the last time I played Riders of Icarus. They added this Shadow of Turiman. With this kind of stuff. Level cap increase, now we can go up to 67. And yeah, I don't wanna spoiler anything else, so yep, let's go back and let's see what we can do. So it's been a while, I don't remember all of the commands. There should be a key to someone. The guy. So why is to... Oh, it's you. Okay. Oh, I can heal with 6. Okay. Now I do remember some stuff.
Verone. Arante. Look. Alora. Duberes.
Oh, he regen full alt. I need to get better at this.
Duberes? Arante. Sirect.
Okay, corrupted light power.
Arante.
Okay, I'm gonna take it super easy and loot here a little bit. Because I need to get in use with the commands again. Oh, we messed up somehow. I'm also using the stronger dragon, so I have a defense boost. It's not gonna last for long. But it's good that we didn't die here. I think we are done with the fairies. Now we just need the wisps. We're almost done with this realm. I can't wait to see the next one.
Look.
Okay, we just need a little bit more. Okay, we got this. One more. Hopefully this one will drop it. Yep. We good. Oh, I messed up. Wait, they added a cooldown? I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out soon if they added a cooldown. You can freely swap between talent builds. Yeah, I can't fly there, there is the stupid bubble. So there is a reward here.
Even the smallest beam of light can pierce the dawn will yet come. Even the smallest beam of light can pierce the darkness. Dawn will yet come.
Good day. Glory and honor, friend.
What's this? Oh, the repeatable ones. I don't know, I need to check more of that stuff. I'm a little bit worried. Of not being able to switch in. Companion.